Tracy.
With things are gone, I've been crossing lines into different worlds.